Did you know that the SITRANS RD300 is a remote display that can be configured to display flow or rate at a totalized value? The onboard software makes this easy. Let's see how to do this. Power up the SITRANS RD300. Upon startup, process and total will display. After the boot sequence, the device will switch to run mode, and these words will be replaced with zeros. Also power up the laptop. Using a USB cable, connect each end to its respective ports. Large end to the laptop, smaller end to the SITRANS RD300. A dialog box will open as autoplay with directory label F:mainstall. Select the highlighted folder. Windows Explorer will open and the SITRANS RD300 will appear as a drive named mainstall. In the right-hand frame, multiple files should be displayed. If required, ensure the Windows Explorer Options tick box, Show Hidden Files Folders or Drives is checked. Right mouse button click on the setup file and select Run as Administrator. Dialog box installing MWINST will appear. Follow the instructions and close this box when finished. Right mouse button click on the MeterView Pro 400 application file and select Run as Administrator. A second dialog box will be displayed. This is the MeterView Pro license agreement. Select the I agree tick box and then the next icon to continue. Installation of the MeterView Pro software will now install. Once complete, the dialog box will inform you the installation is complete. Select the close icon to exit. The MeterView Pro interface panel should now be active on the screen. At this point, the meter type should be confirmed as Process Rate Totalizer. Select the configure icon. A message loading meter data will be displayed. Now, the configuration screen should be open at the Setup tab, where all the meter settings can be observed and/or changed. Click Get Data Meter to upload the meter data and set it. Notice the default settings. The user can now freely select from each drop-down menu the process variable unique to their application. Notice the default settings on Line 1 Display is Rate. For example, I am going to set Line 2 Display to Total and Units. For the Rate Units Display section, I will enter Tons per Hour on Display Line 1. For the Total Units Display selection, I will enter TONN as the total units. To know all the available unit selections and their shortcut keys, refer to Setting the Input Units or Custom Tags in the Operations Manual for the SITRANS RD300. Select Send Meter Data icon to send the changes to the meter. Switching to the Programming tab, observe the scale values for both the 4 and 20 milliamp set points. The specific application will define the lower and upper range for the scaling of the meter. For example, this application is set for 0 tons per hour at 4 milliamps and 2,000 tons per hour at 20 milliamps. Select the best suited option for the decimal place. In the Totalizer Options section, the total base time must match the application. This example reflects tons per hour. Therefore, the selection of total time base must be set to hours. The total conversion factor should be defaulted at 1.0. If not, please enter the value of 1.0 using the keyboard. The reset mode can be left as manual. Once all the changes have been made, again you must select the Send Meter Data icon in order to update the meter to the new application settings. That's it. Now the SITRANS RD300 is displaying the readings you want, and most importantly, in a location you want.